Young Money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the toys, but he fuck
with the Barbie. It's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juju.
Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Why Sun Necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute.
Wear this one literally every single day.
Deja. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Link in the description. Sun Necklace. Personalized for you.
You want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Da, 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 da. Cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand out, baby. I'm begging.
How to tie your bikini tops 4 ways this summer. Number 1 is the one shoulder. Bring one strap over the side and then tie everything to the back band. Here's what it looks like. Number 2 is the X front. You're going to take either strap over your head and just tie as normal. Number 3 is just your spaghetti strap, or how you regularly would tie your bikini top. This is just the classic style. And number 4, you're going to need a friend. It's the halter style. So what you're going to do is wear the bra top upside down. Each bikini top is different, so adjust as needed, but you're gonna tie a knot in the back and it'll look something like this. I really like this style if you're looking for more coverage, but those are all the styles. Thanks for watching. Follow for more.
I'm gonna show you a little style trick I learned when I was a celebrity fashion stylist, and it involves a sock and a steamer. You know when you steam, for those of you who steam, and like the water comes out and gets all over your clothes? Well, that's where the sock comes in. You just put the sock over the steamer, make sure it's a clean sock, because a dirty sock, steam, ugh, not good. So then when you steam, the sock catches the water and it doesn't get on your clothes.
Okay, so this is how you go from this to this without using a sewing machine. You're gonna need 2 pieces of ribbon or string and 2 safety pins.
So you're gonna place your ribbon at around waist level where you want it to be tight, and then turn it inside out. Then once you've done that, you're gonna wanna safety pin the ribbon to the dress on the inside. And you're gonna do that on both sides of the dress.
You're gonna turn it back inside out, and you should have 2 strings on either side. Tighten and tie them at the back. And there you go, your dress now fits perfectly.
I'm trying this out right now. Bear with me. I think he put this strap in the back and then let the... Oh my gosh! I can't fit my head through this. Give me a second. I seriously cannot believe this. Here is a better look without the t-shirt on. You guys, it's so cute, and I feel like it's really supportive too. So if you have stringy bikinis but you kind of don't want to wear it because you feel like it'll move around too much, this is a good option.
How to turn your bikini bottoms from borderline diaper into sexy swimmy. All you need is a little ruching, some scrunch between the cheeks. When I do this for models on set, I do it with a safety pin, but we're gonna do a more permanent version with a needle and heavy duty thread. Start by turning your bikini bottom inside out. Now draw a line down the middle of the behind. Starting from the top, using that line as a guide, you're gonna do a quick in and out stitch. The further down that you go, the more dramatic the effect will be. It should look something like this. Now you're gonna pull that string taut, which is gonna create the gathers. Cut the thread and tie a few knots to secure it. Bye bye diaper, hello sexy swimmy cheeks.
Of course, I got you. So this is the tank top hack. I'm gonna show you the tank top, and then I'm gonna show you how I did it with my long sleeve shirt. So start off with the tank top. I have something underneath so I don't get flagged. So you put one arm in, and then with this side, you literally just like twist it like that. And then with the strap that's exposed, like now that it's on the other side, just loop that over you just like that. And now you have a like twisted top. I'm gonna show you without a bra. So this is what it looks like without a bra, and it is so cute, perfect for the summer. So this is the shirt that I wore yesterday. I got it for $4 at Rainbow's. A V-neck works best. So it's gonna be like the same concept, but just a little bit different. So put your arm through the sleeve. This side, just gonna twist in like that. And then put your arm through. Let me show you without a bra. I'm running out of time. And this is the final result. Hope this helped.
Do you ever have two necklaces that would look stunning layered together but just don't work because they're the same length? Well, then listen up. You're going to get the first necklace and put it behind you and leave it hanging like this. Now do the same with the second, making sure the clasps are on the same side like this. Get the clasp from one necklace and put it to the chain of the other. Now do that with both necklaces. You can see here that it's two different chains. Twist them around. And it should look something like this. And what you can do is totally adjust whatever necklace you want, whatever way you want it. And it just stays perfectly.